Hey, Warren Dane, we're pleased to have joining us right now a man who bleeds Peach County black and gold. He is the principal, Dr. Ken Hartley. Boy, this is a fancy place you got here. Ken, we're moving up.
It is, Frank. I tell you, we're excited to have a football Friday night again. When it shut down last year, so we're excited to have y'all here for our brand new facilities.
Tell us a little bit about all that goes into making something like this happen. This was a several-year project and everything, and as the principal, there's a lot of work to put in to making this go.
It is. You get an original plan, and then you have to tweak it here and there, but it's a long process, and we're glad we're at the end. And, you know, our kids deserve this facility, and our players deserve this facility. We're just excited to be here and looking forward to tonight.
I was going to say, turn out better than you thought?
It is. I tell you, I think the word I've used is wow. You know, that's the best word. The adjective to use is just wow. You know, it's just exciting just to walk in that building for the first time, and I know our kids are excited too.
All right, you have been associated with this school for a long time. You went here. What makes Peach County High School special?
I tell you, like you said, Frank, I went here. I bleed black and gold. Got a vested interest in this place. I've always been a Trojan. Even when I went on to Valdosta State, I was a Blazer for a little while, but came back home, and now the principal at the high school, and I'm a Trojan. Always been a Trojan, always will be a Trojan.
Biggest challenges you face right now, and these students face, too, right now going through this time?
Of course, you're still dealing with COVID. You know, you thought that was a word we wouldn't hear anymore. So, you know, it's kind of rearing its ugly head again. But, you know, we're getting through it. You know, we got positive attitudes, and we're getting through this stuff. And we're excited. Our kids will never stop learning. You know, they're going to learn. They're going to learn every day in these classrooms.
All right, you're balancing academics and athletics. Obviously, Peach County football, a lot of pride in the community about this program and what this program's been able to do over the years.
I tell you, that's one thing that it will bring a community together is Football Friday night, you know, from Byron to Fort Valley and even surrounding communities that want to come watch good football. You know, it's just, you know, everybody's a Trojan, you know, from the north end of the county to the south end of the county. It just brings the community together. And one thing they can all agree on is, you know, we're Peach County Trojans.
I think they're going to agree this is going to be a special place. May take a few of the older folks a little time to get used to it because, you know, I'm one of those older folks. Sometimes we like to cling to the old a little bit.
It will take a little getting used to. I heard y'all talking earlier. We do have artificial turf, so that is a little bit getting used to. You know, it's pretty. You know, it won't tear up the grass, but it is a pretty stadium.
All right, Coach Ken Hartley, appreciate it very much. Thank you for everything. The man who makes the show go here, the principal of Peach County High School. We got the drum line here. We got the cheerleaders. And we got Ben with the weather.